What's good, guys? It's DJ Steward. I'm a freshman here at Duke. I'm a combo guard, and I'm really excited to get started with this vlogging. It's my first day, and I'm just really excited to get started and show you guys the behind the scenes here at Duke.
Oh, y'all ain't got nothing.
Ooh, not one of y'all gonna be f***ing with me. I got two bad b***hs gonna be rubbing my feet. I got three young that the bus at the heat, and oh, y'all ain't got nothing.
And that's me. First thing when I walk in, or when anyone walks in, they'll probably notice my shoes. I'm really big on shoes. Like, it's my favorite thing to like collect. I'll show you guys some more shoes in a little bit. That's my TV and PS4 gang. If you guys didn't know, got some snacks over here. Give me a little energy, best sauce ever invented. I just like my little workspace over here whenever I try and do my homework. Just a little motivational stuff on my wall. Work hard, stay humble. You know, my mom always instilled that in me. Got a little book whenever I want to take some notes. It's my bed, nice little bed, very comfortable. This is the best cover ever. Like, you'll see when I'm recording, a lot of my teammates are gonna have this cover on, like, at all times. It's just very comfortable. No matter what, if you're cold, hot, it doesn't matter. Got the Space Jam poster. These are from the Academy. These are also from the Academy right here. I love the Kobe's. Rest in peace to Kobe and Gigi. And some more shoes. They're a little beat up, you see right there, but hey. Yeah, I got a little magazine of Kobe. Kobe was my favorite player, for sure. Just his mentality and how he handled the game. Positive mind, positive vibes, and positive life.
I'm always positive and smiling. You'll almost never see me upset. I'm pretty much cool with anything. I handle my life accordingly, and just handle everything in a positive manner.
Something easy. Yeah, I got some of these. Some of the comfortable joints, off whites. Dun, dun, dun.
I got two bad boys and be rubbing my feet. I got three young that the bus at the heat, and all y'all ain't got nothing on me.
That's pretty much it for my room. If there's anything else you guys want to see, I'll let you guys see that. But that's pretty much it for my room. Hopefully I'll probably go to get dinner right now, and I'll see if my teammates are there, and then you guys can probably see some of the team.
And we are outside.
This is the Washington Duke Hotel. This is where we're staying. It's pretty nice.
Look at all these trees. You know, I'm from Chicago, so
I'm not really used to all this nature. It's very different, but I love it. It's very peaceful and just something that I enjoy being here. Just seeing trees every day, waking up to nature. Alright, so I'm a little closer now, and we'll be able to see different little practice spots for different teams. This is the track. This is where they practice. I see them out here almost every morning, so they're always working hard. Tomorrow we have a 7 a.m. on the track. Hello, how you doing? Good, how are you? This is something very important. When you step on the Duke campus, you must have a mask on. Please. Please. Keep your mask on.
Hey, it's good, guys. You got Jamin Breakfield right here.
Hey, man, don't do that, bro.
Keenan's eating air right now. I don't know what he's eating. Oh, my God, Henry over here. What's good, Mark?
You know, some salad.
Salad.
Some pasta, some bread, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. I love it.
Man, let me get in the cut, yo.
You did? DJ Stewart, he a real nice kid.
He real sweet and all,
like, you feel me?
Tomato, green peppers, broccoli.
Make sure they wear socks. What we got right here?
What? Pasta.
Every day.
Big body.
Alright, just finished eating. About to head home. Got Mark right there.
Time to head out.
Wrap it up. Right here, we got Cameron. It's a little dark right here.
Thank you, Mark.
No problem, man.
Now we're going back to the hotel.
To the telly.
Alright, we in the car right now.
Hey, man. Make sure y'all follow me.
We
on
chilling.
TikTok.
Make sure you follow my mans on TikTok.
Follow me on TikTok, man. You see the blue check on there. You know
see
what I'm saying?
Blue check.
Mark Williams_1.
Yes. Sir.
Trying to get them followers up.
Trying to
more
get
content coming
up.
Soon.
More content coming soon. You know, we on it. We turn up this right now. This it's Polo G right here. You Sprite Chef. One of a kind. I know your type rare.
I know life is a bitch and she don't fight fair. How the fuck I wake up from a dream to a nightmare? Left us behind, you seen that light glare. I know you walking up to heaven on them white stairs. Why I can't just pull up to your crib and see you right there? Nobody love you till you dead, that's when they might care.
Dun. Okay, this is our nutrition room.
Oh, nah, this is gonna be great. Great. Hey, yo.
Big Joe?
I ain't gonna lie, it's gonna be clutch.
Oh.
Hell yeah.
Big chillin'. Oh my god. The beverages?
That don't say tart.
Rebuild.
What's the difference?
Natural tart cherry?
I don't know another school that's doing it like this. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning on the track. 7 a.m., baby. Deuces, we out. Top of the morning. It's about 6:30. Headed to the track. About to get a little conditioning down with the team. Yeah.
Walked out of Louis looking like a virgin discount. If it ain't 100, it's a miscount. 7 days a week, I smoke 6 ounces. If a chick with me, she like big house. If a chick with me, she like foreign cars.
Alright, so we just finished up conditioning early in the morning. Got my guy.
We got some good work.
Great today, work, man.
We got better
great
today,
work,
man.
Great
That's
work.
All we asked for, man.
Hey, guys. You know, we had a great run this morning.
Yes, sir.
Team got better, you know. Great bonding experience.
Yep,
you know
yep.
Saying?
But now it's time to be a student athlete and just get to it. My first class is called Writing 101, so I'm just going to knock this out the way.
Let you guys see that. Just a little zoom action.
All right, so me and Mark just finished up with our last class of the day.
Here we are, finally stepping foot
outside.
It's been a long day.
Long day.
Now it's time to go back, kick our feet up for a little bit. Check it out. All right, so good morning. I know you guys see a different little hairstyle here. I tried doing my own hair for the first time yesterday. My mom usually does my hair, shout out to her, but I had to improvise and try and see if I can do my own hair. I feel like I did okay. So today is a good day, like every day, but you know, today's Friday and we pretty much handled our business the whole entire week, so we get to have a little fun today, play 5-on-5. Play it up and down, get to go against each other.
Calling my bitch, tell her bring me that noggin. Brain real good, she a scholar. I like a thing with low mileage, good brain with no college. Call me the baby, no Tyler. I'm real creative and stylish. F'n in my denim, I send a hit, make them spin them. And I just flew back from LA on the jet yesterday. I go back and forth like I play tennis. I fuck with your hoe, yeah, I feel for it. Still on the billboard, the number one song in UK. And now they got so fucking rich, all these so much. I said, don't give a fuck what you say. She eat it like a Pac-Man, whooping it like I'm Batman. I just put up in the Batmobile. The reason I ain't fucking with the rap, cause they cap, and their raps ain't real. Believe me, you won't. Keep your life and take it easy. I'm rocking water diamonds, need to squeeze it.
So, got a little time on my hands. I would usually be playing video games, watching TV, or you know, making my daily TikToks, acting a fool, being me, being goofy. I can kind of give you guys a behind the scenes of what I do with my TikToks. Let me see if I can set this up. Let's see how this looks. Hey, you know, I got some little dance moves, you know. That was a little like TikTok.
I just want to say thank you guys for watching. And make sure you guys tune in on Instagram and on YouTube. And follow me on Instagram at, so I'll put it right here. I am DJ Steward. And yeah, make sure y'all check this out. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Oh, hey.